bintu bingi nnyo ebisobola ebintu bingi nnyo.
There are a lot of things
ebisobola okwawukanya ne Katonda wo
that can separate you from your God.
N'otatambulira mu maanyi g'obwa Katonda.
And you don't move with the godly power.
N'omulabe n'akuyigaganya.
And the enemy confronts you.
Ate n'otasobola kusaba saala.
And you're not able to even pray.
Kati ekisookera ddala.
So the first thing,
oba alokoka,
if you got saved,
oba oli ani,
whether you're who,
oba okola ki,
whatever you do,
mu bulamu buno obw'ensi,
in this worldly life,
manya enkolagana yo ne Katonda wo.
Know the relationship between you and your God.
Tosobola ogerezeganya na muntu gotakolagana naye.
You cannot communicate with someone you don't connect with.
Kati bulijjo oba buli kanaku ku nsiku nu gye tulimu.
Every day in this world we are in,
tutambule n'enkolagana ennungi.
Let us move with a good relationship
ne Katonda waffe.
With our God.
Kama waffe yebazibwe.
Amen.
Abantu bangi bayita erinnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo.
Many people call upon the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Si kibi.
It's not bad.
Era tekibanko kibi.
It has never been bad.
Naye kigenda kukubeerera ekibi.
But it will become bad for you.
Katonda watakwanukula.
If God has not answered you.
Kigenda kukubeerera kya ssanyu.
It will not be happiness.
Woosaba Katonda n'otaddibwamu.
When you pray to God and you're not answered.
Kati mu nsi muno olina okumanya kiki ekyo ekijjawo enkolagana yo ne Katonda.
So in this world you have to know what takes your relationship away with God.
Kati n'okuzimba enkolagana.
So we have to build our connection with God anew.
Wakati waffe ne Katonda waffe.
Afresh between us and our God.
Enkolagana eyo wemala okuzimbibwa.
That relationship is created again.
N'ekyolowooza obulowooza.
Even what you just think about.
Kisobola okukolebwa.
It can be done.
Mu buntu ne mu mwoyo.
Physically and spiritually.
Kati Katonda mwetegefu okutwanukula.
So God is very ready to answer us.
Wetuzimba enkolagana yaffe naye.
If we build our connection with Him.
Mu linnya lya Mukama waffe
Yesu. Yes, His name our Lord.
Bible tugamba.
Is telling us
Matayo musanvu olunyiriro lwa 21
in Matthew 7
kubanga abantu bangi nyo bayita Katonda.
Because many people call upon God.
N'enkolagana yaabwe ne Katonda teriiwo.
But the relationship with God is not there.
Kale tuli mu Matayo.
You're in Matthew.
Buli muntu angamba nti mukama wange.
Kale buli muntu agamba mukama wange mukama wange.
Not whoever says that my Lord.
Si aliyingira mu bwakabaka obw'omuggulu.
Aliyingira mu bwakabaka obw'omuggulu.
Wabula akola kitange ali mu ggulu by'ayagala. Bangi abaliŋŋamba ku lunaku luli nti mukama waffe mukama waffe.
Aleluya nsoko komawo. Si buli muntu agamba mukama wange mukama wange.
Not whoever says my Lord my Lord.
Ndi aliyingira mu bwakabaka obw'omuggulu.
Will enter in the kingdom of heaven.
Okusaba Katonda
praying to God
ng'enkolagana yo
and your relationship with God
okusaba Katonda
you praying to God
nga toyina nkolagana na Katonda
and you don't have a relationship with God
tekina kyekigenda kukuwe kyina kyogenda kufuna mu bwakabaka bwa Katonda.
You will not get any reward from the presence of God.
Okufuna mu bwakabaka bwa Katonda.
To gain from the kingdom of God.
Ekkubo liririmu gwe kutereza nkolagana yo naye.
The path is only one, just changing your relationship with Him.
Okwatula nti leero oli mulokole.
Confessing that today you are born again.
Kiyinza okubeera ekirungi ennyo.
It may be very good.
Liyinza okubeera ekkubo erikutuusa ku Yesu Kristo.
It may be the road that takes you to Jesus Christ.
Naye tekigenda tekisobola kuweesa lukusa oba kisumuluzo kikuingiza mu ggulu.
But it does not give you the dominion on the key that takes you to heaven.
Era tekigenda kuweesa kisumuluzo kiddibwamu saala yo.
And it does not award you the key that makes your answer, prayers be answered.
Okusaba kwongosaba Katonda.
Your prayer when you're praying to God.
Tekiriko guarantee nti Katonda atekeddwa okwanukula.
It does not have a guarantee that God has to answer you.
Wabula akugambye yo okwanukula.
But he has told you for him to answer that.
Ng'ogondera ebyo byakugamba era byayagala okole.
If you only abide unto what he has told you or what you have to do.
Kisumuluzo kyokka Katonda wasobola okuyimirira okwanukula etsala yo nebeera y'amaanyi.
The only key that God can base on to answer your prayer.
Notambulira mu mafuta, notambulira mu maanyi ga Katonda.
And you come with the anointing or the power of God.
Agamaanyi agali munda mu gwe.
That power that is within you.
Gwe kwe kutandika okunoonya Katonda byayagala okole.
It is starting to seek for what God wants you to
byonna byokola ku nsi kuno Katonda tayagala obikole.
Whatever you do in this world God does not want you to do.
Aine emirimu gye gyayagala okole.
He has his tasks that he wants you to do.
Kati gwe weekebere wawookyamye.
Seek within yourself where have you gone wrong.
Otereze enkolagana yo ne Katonda.
Then you change your relationship with God.
okuyita Yesu Kristo okuyita Katonda
calling upon Jesus Christ your God
tekitegeeza nti muli mu nkolagana ennungi
it doesn't mean you're in a good relationship
Bible tugambi omuntu yenka ayina enkolagana ennungi ne Katonda
Bible has told us that the only person who has a relationship with God
yoyo atereza makubu
is the one who sorts his path
nakola ebyo Katonda byayagala
and it does God willingly
ekibuuzo kiri nti
the question is that
gwokola biki
what do you do
byokola abyagala
does what you do please God
byokola abyenyumirizamu
does what you do please him
kati abalokole banji batawanya Katonda
many born against disturb God
basi baba musaba basula bamusaba
They pray, they stay praying to him, fasting even. It is not the vital thing. The main thing is having the heart of the heart that God wants you to have. Because what brings God unto you is not your prayers. What brings him close is the cleanness of your heart. Purify your heart. If you want to see the kingdom of God,
in
Jesus' name our Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That
is the only thing that
interests me. All the words
that you speak may be nice
and sweet. And
someone adores the way we even speak.
We even speak
in tongues.
But that
is not what brings God.
What
brings God is your relationship with
Him.
What do you do? So rectify and build.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ozimbe.
Build.
Gamuno. Tereza ozimbe.
Tell your friend to rectify and build.
Enkolagana yo ne Katonda.
Your relationship with God.
Chechigendo muleta joli.
It is what is going to bring him to you.
Era wona tereza enkolagana yo ne Katonda.
If you set up the relationship between you and God.
Esala yo etekeddo kwano
kulwa. Your prayers have to be answered.
Tewali mulabe asobola na janganga.
There is no enemy you can confront it.
Mulinyi lya mukama wafe Yesu.
In Jesus' name our Lord.
Kubanga atugamba what?
Because he tells us.
Yakobo 5:16.
Tells us in James.
Akatundu akokubiri. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nekane katusomene akatundu akasoka. Kaba tusomere Yakobo ba James.
James chapter 5.
Tano.
James chapter 5. Verse 16.
Yakobo 5. Kanyira ko 16. Kale mwatuliraganenga ebibi byammwe mwekana mweka musabiraganenga mulyoke muwone
katundu akasooka katigenda kokubiri
okusaba kw'omuntu omutuukirivu
okusaba kw'omuntu omutuukirivu
kuyinza nnyo mu kukola kwako
kuyinza nnyo mu kukola kwako kama afe yebazibwe
amen
Mukama afe yebazibwe
amen
Kama afe yebazibwe
amen
Yesu yebazibwe
amen
Okusaba kw'omuntu omutuukirivu
a prayer of a righteous man
kukola nyo
so much
ekisobola okuzuukusa amaanyi g'olina
what can awaken your power It's your righteousness. What can take the condition you're going through?
It's
not you doing bad, but your righteousness. The prayer that you pray when you're righteous. Even if the devil is there, he cannot go against it.
That
is why whatever Jesus Christ prayed came into pass. Because he moved doing good. And he died unsinful man. So if we also learn how to move in the righteousness of God, and we take away sin.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The prayer of God can really be fulfilled. the ability of your prayer, it is from your righteousness. So have where you best to do the righteousness of God. Take away the sin, then can distinguish you from your God. You start moving the journey of righteousness. There is nothing that will stop you.
In Jesus'
name, our Lord. Amen. Because we want to pray and regain from whatever we are praying. But bad character are still moving by us. The bad ways that we portray are still following us. Most people, when we got saved and we confessed and we accepted Jesus Christ, but we didn't accept to be transformed. Salvation, we just have to be changed. That you have been doing something contrary to God.
You'll
be ready to transform and change it. Don't lie to yourself that because you confessed that you go straight in heaven. What will take you to heaven? It is changing your path. In Jesus' name, our Lord. To be the born again, who does not know God, I be with the Muslim who knows their God. Amen.
Yes,
amen. Don't use salvation as a shield. God does not look at the church you pray in. God looks at you as a church that has been established.
So
build your church and construct it and
purify
it, where God will sit and do for you mighty things. In Jesus' name, our Lord. But even if you go to these big churches that you may see, even if the pastors in are mighty, but for you, you fail to construct the church that is within you. You going on Sunday will have broken you for nothing. Let us break the broken pieces in us, that we can rebuild the church that within us again. Then we can see the grace of the Lord. In Jesus' name, our Lord. For if you don't admit that you're a temple of God and the righteous temple, you'll see how your prayers are answered. In Jesus' name, our Lord. You'll see how God will fight for you before you even fought. Many people are in our environment that we don't even pray about, but God helps us from them. There are a lot of things that God has given us, but we've not prayed about them.
It means
that He's mindful than we even are. That is why I don't want you to pray to ask for what you want God to give you. Look for how God wants you. Then you'll be a victor. In Jesus' name, our Lord. So we have to pray so much that God forgets our sins.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Psalm 66 verse 14. Listen carefully. Psalm 66 verse 18.
Zaburi nkaga mukaga kunamnana. Bwemba ndoza obutali butukirivu.
Wendoza obutali butukirivu.
Mutima gwange. Mukama tawulire.
Mukama takola ki?
Tawulire.
Aha.
Naye mazima Katonda awulide. Alowozeza edobozi eryokusaba kwange.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Katonda awulide.
God has heard.
Era alowoza edobozi eryokusaba kwange.
And he thinks of the voice of my prayer.
Kati buli muntu yenna wejjeeko ekibi.
Everyone take your sin away.
Teweenyumiriza mu kibi.
Don't be proud of the sin.
Va mu kibi.
Take away the sin. If you want God to listen to you, we thank God that we pray to the God who listens to us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He listens
and he does not answer them.
You know,
someone listening to you is something else.
And someone
to fulfill what he has listened from you is something else. Amen.
You
may send your child
and
you tell them, go and get me the cup, and they listen very well when you're sending them. And you look at the child, yet you've sent the child.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And the child does not bring the cup. Those are the born again. They've sent for houses, they've sent for money.
Katonda,
they've sent God to change their situation. He looks at them. Amen.
Yes,
amen. Take away your sin. Take away your sin. If you're getting saved, get saved. Don't get saved to get a name of salvation. Amen. Don't get saved to be known that you pray from Pastor
so-and-so.
Pray to get Jesus.
That's
his name, our Lord. The church of this generation is spoiled because of one thing. Even those who preach the gospel, they preach about one thing. Come to Jesus, he can rescue your situation. Never come to Jesus to rescue the situation that you're in. Get saved because you know he is taking you somewhere where you cannot reach by yourself in this life of boastful. Amen. Yes, he did not come to give you visa. Yes, he did not come to give you a car.
Yes,
just came to give you righteousness. Seek for
Christo.
The righteousness from Jesus Christ. If you get it, you'll see the path that takes you to his Father. All this that you're praying for, the Bible says that he'll give you as an
additive
when you have reached the kingdom. So learn how to do good. Learn how to be good people. Learn how to be good people. Then you get the good keys that has been given to you by God himself. Just his name, our Lord. Because God is still looking for his hair, but he's looking for them in a way they do their tasks. Many pray, but the difference is that there are few who are answered. Today, let God forgive you your sin, that you may be answered your prayer. In Jesus' name, our Lord. There's no any other way. There are things you have to take away. There are some sins you have to take away from you. You know, there are sins that people know that they are theirs. Amen. You find a born again, you say, why don't you leave anger? They like, Pastor, for me, I'm angry and I'm short-tempered. Temper is mine, not from me alone, but even from my grandfather. What you see as if it is bad to you, it is a bondage between you and your God. You have to wash it away and fail to be boastful of it. If you want to see the hand of God, in Jesus' name, our Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Ephesians 4,
30, 31.
So, temunakuwazanga mwoyo mtukuvu owa Katonda eyabateesaako akabonero okutuusa olunaku olw'okunnulibwa okukaawa kwonna n'obusungu n'obukambwe n'okukaayana n'okuvuma bibavengako awamu n'ettima lyonna
bibaddiremu
rasatumwemu okukaawa kwonna
okukaawa kwonna
n'obusungu
n'obusungu
n'obukambwe
n'obukambwe
n'okukaayana
n'okukaayana
n'okuvuma
n'okuvuma
bibavengako
bibakolengaki
bibavengako
haleluya
amen
agamba bani
whom is it telling
agamba
wanji mwena mwalokoka
if you got saved
nebyo namu bitambuliramu
but you move amidst all this
mwino bayino obuji obukaawu
You're angry.
Muli anga basiba kokamulali.
It's like you take chili every time.
Mubalagala.
It's bitter.
Muino obusungu.
You have bitterness.
Okuvuma abalokole baba pangisa no bapangisa.
They even hire you born again.
Kama afi yebazibu.
Amen.
Abalokole baba pangisa.
They hire you born again.
Nawaga abalokole baba pangisa okuvuma.
They hire born again to go and insult.
Gundi anyiziza noga tukenetukavume mulinyeri amukama afi Yesu.
Someone has insulted me. Let's just go and abuse that person in Jesus'
name. Namwe nemuka walabula mulinyeri amukama afi Yesu.
You go and work on that person in Jesus' name.
Kale muvuma.
You people can insult.
Mukama yebazibu.
Amen.
Kali mwafu mwatukawo.
That's where you have reached.
Mubera mumpaka.
You're in competitions.
Abakole bonna basiba mumpaka.
Born again in competitions.
Basiba mukayana.
They keep arguing.
Bonna bakawo.
They are all bitter.
Wobatunulira.
When you look at them.
Wotunulira nya abalokole.
When you look at born again so much,
ngatona lokoka.
Before you get saved,
kizibwo okubeyo ngako.
It is very hard to join them.
Olwenkola zaabwe.
Because of their ways.
Neneyisa zaabwe.
And their characters.
Banimbye.
I don't think I'm falseful.
Gemazima.
It's the truth.
Walo wotunulira banna abalokole.
There is when you look at the born again.
Nawe no yagalo kizula like olaiko oli mtiko kyam.
And you look at yourself and you like maybe I'm in the wrong place.
Just to akubantu okimanyi ani gwe wakkiriza.
But because you just know the person you accepted.
Chovola ba mubulokole buno.
That is why in salvation.
Totunuliranga balokole banno.
Never look at your fellow born again.
Tunuliranga omulokozi.
Look at the savior.
Ke kisumulizo chobo tunulira.
That is the key you should look at.
Bando balokole banno.
This is your fellow salvation.